Thank you.
I said, goddamn.
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 Those of you who don't know, we are obscene from down the street. It's coming out Thursday night. Support Death Metal.
Yeah. Hey, can I get guitar down in the back here?
Get some guitar in the back.
No, I need it down.
Oh, down. I'm sorry. We apologize. So it's been a while since we last played our hometown. The last time I was actually with our buddies tonight in Boulder. Back in, what, April or May? That's right. We haven't really played a whole lot here. We toured the East Coast, the Pacific Northwest, and we've neglected our hometown, and that's a damn shame. And we're, hey, I'm apologizing. Apologizing, all right? So listen. So we're gonna do something real cool. We're gonna. I heard a lot of people want more obscene in Indiana. Is that right?
Yeah.
Some of you need more obscene. So what we're going to do next year? We got a new record. We got a new label. And we're gonna take that. We're gonna take it to Wall Street. We're gonna take it to investment bankers. So next time we play Indy, it's going to be different. There's going to be Fortune 500 CEOs.
Yeah.
There's going to be former vice presidents.
Yeah.
And it's not going to be any of you losers with your stupid vests, your IPA-scented neckbeards, your stringy unwashed hair. You're gone. You're out of here. I see you wearing a battle vest. You need to squat your own weight. What do you know about battle? Let's call it what it is. And that's an AIDS quilt. So you stumble up with your AIDS quilt, and you sit there, and you cup your Bible, and you say your prayer.
Yeah.
So we got a few left. We're not going to take too much of your time. We got Fulci from Italy. We've got Jonah Quarter making their Indianapolis debut, am I right? Okay. We got our, as I mentioned, our good friends in Boulder. Shout out to Fletcher. Shout out to Dustin making this happen. Keep the shows, keep the death metal alive. And I mentioned before, we've got a new album coming out next year. I'd like to hear a new song. You guys don't want to hear a new song, do you?
Yeah!
I know what you guys want to hear. You want to hear the Six Slams, right? You want to hear the Caveman Riffs, is that right?
That's right!
Caveman Riffs! Caveman Riffs! Caveman Riffs! Yeah, we're not doing that shit here. Unlike most of you pencil bags that got into death metal for memes, we did not. If you don't like it,
what the hell? What the hell?
Every man here feel insignificant.
Do it!
We'll be right back.
good. Thank you. We got one more. This is second round. Like what you're hearing. I see us in merch biz. I think they'll take care of you. This next song was on TRL. It was on MTV Cribs.